Ah, Evelyn, to draw Ulloa out, we can hit the Spanish where it hurts, in the flotilla. Two military vessels are anchored at the port. If anything were to happen to them, Ulloa could not ignore it.
I'll see what I can arrange.
Stop!
She's getting away!
Stop right there!
She'll get away! She'll get away! She'll get away!
I'm coming!
I see you!
She's escaping!
I'm losing her!
Never mind then.
Ha ha.
stop!
No, you hang!
I see her!
We are losing her. There she goes. There she goes. She is gone.
Dad,
stop. There she goes. Losing her. There she goes. Hey, you. Stop. I see you!
Recognize me now, Capitan?
No. Yuri. El Cat. Medusa!
Men! Subdue her at once!
Have mercy! I'll trouble you no further. I'll give up ale and rag water. I'll mutton monger no more. I'll go to church. Please, leave me now to my sad, monkish end.
You mistake me for your judge and executioner brother, Dominguez. Save yourself, if you're not too slow with liquor.
Thank you.
My student, by now you have surely seen the havoc the rebels wreak. A plan forms in my mind, but we must act fast. To receive your new orders, find me in the graveyard, my last safe refuge in the city. Make haste. Aveline, your face has been scarce around the bayou. Do you outgrow your need of me?
I came the moment I received your message.
I had a nightmare. I dreamt that you turned... No. Never mind. I wonder if you would humor your old mentor with a show of loyalty.
Agathe, I need not humor you. I am loyal. What do you need?
I don't know what you and Monsieur Blanc have been conspiring. But it is clear that now, amid the chaos of the riot, Oyor will finally be forced to leave La Balise and negotiate for peace. Our moment is now. With the kidnapper dead and safety restored, my mission will be complete. I will find peace. There is only one path the governor can take. The others are barricaded or in flames. You must prepare an ambush and strike at just the right moment. Find him, and kill him.
I will.
Bonne journée.
Quelle tenue est-ce là?
Everything I need for an ambush.
Ah!
Pourquoi porte-t-elle des habits d'homme?
We're blocked!
There's no way out!
Stay in my sight now!
Thank you. Please, no. Spare my wife and child.
Like you've spared the lives of slaves and laborers you've ripped from their families?
Yes. They're not harmed, merely transported to Mexico.
Mexico? To what end?
I do not know. I am only an advisor. Please, my wife knows nothing. I told her the convoys were for criminals overflowing from the city jail. She is innocent. Allow me to make amends.
You? Who knows nothing?
I am a man of science. My own southern expeditions required similar tools and manpower. The region is rich with relics predating even the Mayans. Further, I can offer you this. It can be used to decipher secret documents, like this one.
I will turn my back now and walk away. If you would like to keep your life, you will remove yourself from this continent, never to be seen again.
Thank you. Thank you for your mercy.
Mercy? This is not mercy. I merely leave you to contend with the arsenal of your own employers. A life of hiding awaits you. Go and wallow in your false freedom.
Were you successful?
Gouverneur Ulloa gave me this trophy.
Ah, a valuable find. This makes Ulloa's death an incredible victory for the Assassin Brotherhood. I only wish I could have witnessed it myself. Tell me, what were his last words?
Thank you for your mercy.
What? You mean to say he is free? This is how you choose to prove your loyalty to me? By disobeying my direct order? By letting our enemy run free?
My mentor, you are consumed by bloodlust. We share a common goal. Free the slaves, defeat our enemies, impose justice. We now have the tools we need to advance in our mission. I must follow our enemy to Mexico, now.
You will do no such thing.
If you will not see it, I must follow my own instincts.
What is an assassin without discipline? You will regret your insubordination.
I'll take that chance.